the captain of Team SmackDown, Sasha Banks, multi-time champion. And remember, Corey, what Sasha and Bayley said about making the women's division in NXT. They believe they did that.
Well, I would certainly agree that to an extent. Oh, beautiful counter.
Knox almost caught Banks.
Banks, Bayley, Becky Lynch, Charlotte Flair, certainly all vital, integral parts of the beginning, the glory days, so to speak, of the NXT women's division. Oh,
here comes Rhea Ripley, and that sends Banks back a few steps.
NXT never had anyone like Rhea Ripley.
She'll be the captain of her team at NXT as part of War Games. Banks with a slap to the first ever NXT UK Women's Champion.
Ripley is a powerhouse with a mean streak a mile long.
And there's an example of that power from the defiant Rhea Ripley.
That's what I'm talking about.
Rhea, as bad as they come.
NXT, baby.
Very unique and imposing individual. Will dominate the women's division, NXT and WWE for years to come, in my estimation.
And look at this again. Oh, great counter by Banks.
Into the bank statement now. Rhea, though, rolls onto her back. Able to counter. Sasha rolls through yet again. Rhea, though, back to her feet, shoves Banks into the corner. Sasha Banks is defiant as they come as well, and a couple of cheap shots from Ripley and Banks.
All right, it's breaking down here.
The official trying to regain control of this eight-woman tag team match between SmackDown and NXT.
Yeah, able to avoid contact for the moment, but sent crashing to the outside.
Oh, and what a drop kick by Ripley!
Impressive athleticism by Rhea Ripley, but the boss with a knee right to the jaw.
Yeah, the captain of Team SmackDown, the boss, Sasha Banks, and Dakota Kai. We talked about her kicks and striking ability earlier. And now Nikki Cross, top rope. Nikki, who made her name in NXT as well, rolls through, got caught, big kick by Kai.
Scorpion kick connected right between the eyes of Nikki Cross. Dakota Kai's got something to prove to not only herself, but the NXT women's roster after being
excluded. Oh, what a neck breaker by Cross, just like that. Team SmackDown.
Wow.
Here are your winners.
Uh-oh, no time to celebrate, no rest for the weary.
And meanwhile, the SmackDown women back in the ring as the NXT women win attack, and the ball again underway. Just a prelim of what we're gonna get a week from Sunday at Survivor Series. Emotions running high. It's about brand supremacy. It's about representing your team, about representing your show, representing your brand, and SmackDown holds court here tonight.